Let me ask you on this fine, clear night, my friends. What is it that we need? What is it that we want more than anything?
Hot dogs!
What do you say? Hot dogs? No, not hot dogs!
Rum!
No, not rum, not tonight. Maybe another night we could go...
I know, Captain Baby!
What is it that we need?
Whore.
Yes, but not now. We need more than whores. What we want tonight is Stanley Sterling. And how are we going to get Stanley Sterling?
Donuts!
No! You fools, shut the hell up! We don't want that! Oh, Christ! We will lure Stanley Sterling by abducting his partner, Chad Moore Winston, the only one that can draw us to Sterling. His only weakness is his partner, the one he has trained and the one he has shaped in image of himself. Do you not understand? Once we obtain Chad Moore, and Sterling is ours, and the campus patrol will crumble. Ha! All right. All of you mateys, I have a plan that will bring us Sterling. So lend me your ears and gather around, and I will come forth with what I have to receive the treatment of the desired Gar. Gar. Fucking Gar! Just come here and listen to what I have to say.
So what are we doing here, Stanley?
This is what I call Operation Dispense of Filth.
What's that?
Basically, we're spotting jaywalkers. Remember, Chad Moore, look for jaywalkers. They're the scum of the earth.
Is that a jaywalker?
No, that's a stop sign, Chad Moore.
So how come there aren't any jaywalkers now, Stanley?
It's only 4 a.m. The filth usually comes out in a couple hours on their way to church. What do you say you go get us some donuts, Chad Moore?
No problem. You want coffee with it too, sir?
Yeah, I want coffee. That's a good man. That's a good man.
All right.
Thanks for asking. Remember, be prepared.
Dearest Stanley Sterling, this is your dear friends from the Land Pirates from Hell Association. We just thought we'd drop you a quick note to let you know we have your precious Chad Moore. So if you ever want to see him, you're gonna have to find us and come take us on in a little challenge. So, till we see you again, sincerely, Captain Babyeater. R, 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 R.
He doesn't have to write R.
So I said, wrecked him, damn near killed him! Oh, you guys are great. Here's to you.
I say we kill Chad Moore right now!
Yes, that would be nice. I want to run him through like a fish and drink his blood from a chalice.
I want to keep his eyes in a fishbowl.
That's what you do.
I want his legs,
yeah. Of course you know he has. I want his hands.
But you know, mateys, you know what I want?
What, Captain?
I want his partner, Stanley Sterling.
Oh, I hate that guy.
And the only way we're going to get Stanley Sterling is with that smug bastard over here.
That's not true. Stanley will stop all of you. He'll stop you.
I swear. Have you ever had sex with a man? Never mind. I said too much.